Hi, my name is Pedro Lima, and I'm excited to introduce you to Ease 5 First Edition. As the first release on a new platform, Ease 5 FE is a milestone in the history of Ease. It includes long-awaited improvements in usability, workflows, and accessibility through numerous innovative approaches. It also paves the way for the exciting future we envision for Ease. To make that happen, the talented software engineers at AFMG had to rewrite Ease from scratch on a new technological platform and reimagine our development and quality assurance processes. In this way, we are now delivering to you not only a software that has great usability and brings several visible innovations, but also a software that is highly stable and that, by design, allows us to expand its feature set continually and quickly. Ease 5 First Edition brings a brand new user interface. To get started, an acoustic model can be imported from CAD files or built directly in Ease with its new lightweight editor. This editor has several neat features, such as the ability to load 2D reference drawings, snapping to model elements, axis restrictions, and other entirely reinvented tools and workflows. Hand in hand with these tools, existing Ease users will notice completely revised room modeling conventions. In Ease 5 First Edition, it's very easy for both new and existing Ease users to follow the software conventions in order to build the room geometry. In practice, this allows you to create an acoustic model without any drawing mistakes, or holes, as we call them in Ease, from the beginning. This ensures your room geometry is prepared for the acoustic simulations in very little time. The new editing tools and workflows are also replicated throughout several other parts of the program. For instance, inserting audience areas and listener seats is just as easy. With these elements, you define the locations where you want acoustic calculations to take place. In Ease 5FE, materials can be easily assigned to one or multiple faces in order to specify their acoustic properties. You will find a completely reviewed and extensive database of materials curated by AFMG. The Materials in Use panel allows you to inspect the different materials in this project, to view their properties, and to change the materials for several faces with just a few clicks. Of course, you can still create your own custom materials. This allows you, for instance, to fine-tune the room absorption to better match real-world conditions. In fact, in the new acoustic parameters view, you immediately see the effect of changes to the room absorption on the simulated reverberation time, which is calculated according to Irving's formula. If you have measured RT data, this can be imported into Ease very easily. You can then either use the measured RT values as a starting point to calibrate your room materials, or simply use it directly as input for the calculations based on statistical room acoustics, with the standard mapping feature we'll see shortly. The acoustic parameters view provides you a unique overview of all key parameters that will be needed for the acoustic calculations. Ease 5FE includes an extensive loudspeaker database, with around 2,500 datasets from about 140 brands. It covers the majority of the world's renowned loudspeaker manufacturers. And when it comes to the sound system design, you will find several handy features that allow you to place, aim, and configure loudspeakers in a much faster way than before. EASE 5 First Edition provides dedicated views for displaying and editing the configuration of each loudspeaker or groups of loudspeakers. These panels include the loudspeaker table, the processing blocks window, the filters window, and the line array configurator. In this window, you can define the configuration of a line array in an interactive way. For instance, changing a splay angle here triggers immediate update of the respective aiming line in the 3D view. You can instantly check if a box is targeting the expected area of the audience. These are just a few of the several features in the EASE 5 First Edition that allow you to define the acoustic model in a fast and intuitive way. And once your model is ready, you can use it for precise acoustic simulations. You can evaluate the room acoustics and the sound system from different perspectives. For instance, with the mapping results from direct field simulations, such as the direct SPL, loudspeaker coverage overlap, and initial time delay gap, you can assess the coverage of a sound system. Now, based on these results, you can modify the initial system design by adjusting loudspeaker positions, their number, and so on and so forth, and then quickly rerun the calculation. This iterative process is much faster and simpler with EASE 5 FE than before. In order to account for the room's reverberant field, simulations can be performed based on the statistical acoustics with the standard mapping feature. Standard mapping makes use of the calculated Irving reverberation time, or an imported RT, as a basis to compute several other acoustical parameters, such as the STI, total SPL in the room, critical distance, and more. These parameters provide information about the behavior of sound sources in this environment in an objective manner. The software also provides fully featured ray tracing techniques, which simulate the propagation of the sound in the room. With ray tracing, reflection patterns can be calculated and analyzed to find, for instance, audible reflections, focusing effects, and flutter echoes. They can also be used to aim loudspeakers and reflectors. The ray tracing features available in the standard version of EASE 5 FE can calculate response functions at specific locations in the room defined by you. The so-called reflectograms generated by the ray tracing module contain precise information about each reflection, such as its arrival time, level, frequency response, and direction. They can also extend the standard mapping results based on statistical acoustics by adding early, specular reflections to it. With the Pro version of EASE 5 First Edition, you benefit from full-length response analysis. The Aura module, available in this version, provides advanced ray tracing functions. This makes use of a 64-bit engine, multi-threading, and a hybrid ray tracing algorithm in order to calculate accurate, full-length impulse responses and echograms, including scattering effects. This allows deriving all important acoustic quantities according to the ISO 3382 and IEC 60268 Part 16 standards with high accuracy. The EARS module, also available in the Pro version of EASE 5 FE, provides the means to perform auralizations. Auralization is the process of simulating and making audible the effects of playing a non-reference sound through a defined loudspeaker system in a particular space.
sound. It's not just the air vibrating. Sound means feelings. Sound. It's not just the air vibrating. Sound means feelings.
This way, you can add subjective impressions to the design process. The most accurate listening results are achieved using the output of the aura response calculations. All features we have just seen ultimately enable you to efficiently plan and validate sound reinforcement systems, design and evaluate room acoustics, and make advanced room acoustic investigations for a large variety of projects. If you'd like to get additional information about EASE 5 First Edition, we collected in the description of the video several links to helpful information on our website. Make sure to register for a free trial license and follow our tutorials. This way, you can learn more about EASE 5 First Edition and make an informed purchase decision. We also invite you to connect with us via our social media channels and register for our newsletter in order to stay up to date with AFMG's latest news and receive special offers. If you have any questions, please get in touch with us.